English. Stuff with slightly powerful equipment, so battle power equipment, so tricky equipment. Use default equipment for your level, enemies and items are unchanged. Just a handicap on your side. Wonderful men. A participant use experimenting with new technology.
Seven years ago, Earth was invaded by an extraterrestrial threat. Beginning the Alien Wars. Millions died on the first day. Those were the lucky ones. But there's one thing you can say about us humans. When we have something to fight for, we fight. Day after day, inch after inch, for 3 years. Till the government's new vortex cannon wiped those bastards out. Our troubles were over until an entire city popped out of the ground. We called it the Damned City. Maybe a little on the nose, but what else would you call the metropolis that looked like it was shot out of Lucifer's asshole? The government sent a survey team in, and they found all sorts of strange artifacts and tech. Super powerful and super valuable. And the source of all this cool stuff was this weird gate in the center of the city. Unfortunately, uncool stuff came through the gate, too. Really uncool stuff. Hordes of fucked up fiends attacked and killed anything with a pulse. And that wasn't the worst thing. At least we could fight back against the fiends. But how do you fight against the city itself? Just being inside the damned city caused psychic damage, deep frying your brain extra crispy. It was incurable, if not fatal. With a few exceptions.
Yeah, cool.
I'm talking about the hangers, mercs, scrappers, and bounty hunters, naturally immune to the city's effects. Those tough were crazy enough to hunt in the city for treasures and a paycheck. It just so happens I'm one of them. The youngest Jaeger, but the baddest. And right now, I'm in the damned city to drop off cargo. Dangerous cargo.
Yeah, the landing was fine, but my gun's not.
Maybe your weapon control system's down. Just wait for it to restart. We're on the clock, so check your equipment on the move.
Probe the chop shop.
Which way should I go?
There's a way on the other side of that wall. Jump over it.
Alright, but I want to jump over there. Unless I can't do that. I want to explore.
I pinged some enemies. Stay alert.
Wait, am I trapped?
It's okay. To open the gate, you just need to...
Frag
all the fiends.
Bingo.
remnants of the original temple thing.
Just shoot down this fucker.
I don't know. Up, up, down, down, left, right, left, right, B, A, so that's always worked for me.
This drum barrel. Getting any closer to that illegal organ bank?
You mean the chop shop? Yeah, we are. The rest of the team should already be there. You need to move your ass, Kaiser.
Thank you.
them while they took you to this point.
That's done. Chop Shop's up ahead, right?
Yes, and Kaiser. Don't forget.
Our priority is to save the hostage, so try not to kill him like our last mission. Yeah, yeah, 10-4 and all that. You maggots start the party without me? Rokor, you know the drill.
This is Kaiser. He led an elite team of Contras during the war. Now, he leads us. See that drill he's got instead of a hand? He's real proud of it.
You're late, Kaiser!
And you're a fucking dick, Harakiri! Leave that drill bitch alone!
Your input was not requested, but here's mine!
This is Miss Harakiri and her alien gut bucket. They survived by merging together during the alien. That sword plunged into his mouth is the only thing keeping that asshole from possessing her body. But when she does pull it out, her power scale goes through the roof.
Oh, dash it all! You soiled my armor!
This is the gentleman. He was used in an experimental program during the Alien Wars. But he's somehow staying the sweetest bug you'll ever meet. He'll blow your brains halfway across the room, but in the politest way possible.
And the bell.
Hungry beast! I love him so much. HB is actually a cyborg with a human brain. A scientist brain. But he still eats, drinks, and does his, nature business like a real panda. Isn't that
awesome?
And then there's me, Lily. But you can call me Arrow Captain when we're working. My parents died in an alien invasion, but left me the flying gene. I've been piloting with the best
Cobalt-Balkalian.
And this here ship's my baby, the Guillotine. No one can handle her like me.
Heads up!
Oh, allow me to translate. My dear friend is asking if you are the scion of the owner of this delightful chop shop. Comrades, we have procured our target.
Well done, Rogues. Our first score in weeks.
This should please Lily. She mentioned our funds were running low.
Not after this. That's fucked up.
Well, guys? Where's the hostage?
We killed him.
Maybe they'll pay us half our fee?
The base camp to my pilots, you'd be unable to move. No kidding. So, one, we got to take on missions here, two, combat other players here, workshop, change ass weapons here, three, profile, condos, and shooting range. Thank you. Oh, so like a circle. We do. Total playtime for mission rank, battles, fuels. How many missions are long? Kill 10 missions, kill 50 missions, kill 100 missions. Okay, so this is, must be a long game. I pick as cats as a cat as I want. And I can do missions. I like my spread rapid, please. How much I don't think I could do. That was a shitty. Different moves though. Okay. I got a profile in an arcade machine, that's funny. Alright. We are gonna stop here and then next time we will take on a mission. So see you then. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe. And I got two guys.